Hi everyone, I've got this problem with my film scanner. When I switch it on, I get this interference, not just on standard 8mm, but also if I switch it off and switch it on again. Now, here we go, I get that same interference. I don't know how to solve the problem. So if anybody who watches this video can drop a line or let me know how it can be done, that'd be much appreciated. Thank you.